Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam amma ba'da habita fillah. It's important as believers in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, one of the characteristics of Ahl Iman, especially from amongst the men, is that their hearts are attracted to the masjid. Their hearts are attached to the masjid. And this is a trait of Ahl Iman. In a hadith on Ka'ab ibn Malik radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, anna Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam kana idha qadima min as-safar bada bil masjid faraka'a fihi rakatain, mutafakul alayhi. In this hadith, the hadith of Abi Dar, or the hadith of Ka'ab ibn Malik radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam arrived from traveling, he would pray, he would go to the masjid. That would be the first thing he would do, and he would pray with rakatain. And this is in Bukhari and Muslim. In this hadith, it shows us, first, that the mu'min, their hearts are attached to the masjid. That this is a sign of iman. That they love to pray in the houses of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and benefit and be with the believers. It also shows us that this is sunnah mu'akkidah. That the ulama, the scholars, they mention that this is a affirmed sunnah, meaning the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam didn't leave this of praying in the masjid, praying from travel, and that praying rakatain in the masjid before sitting is from the sunnah of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that he didn't leave. And what also affirms for us is that the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam said, bima'na man dakhala al-masjid fala yajlis hatta salli rakatain. That the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam said in a hadith, which means that whenever one of you enters the masjid, he should not sit until he prays two units of prayer. So this shows us the importance of that rakatain when you enter the masjid. And there are many details with regards to this. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best, as some of the ulama mentioned, that this is a command, and that al-amr yufidu al-wujub, that the command, it illustrates that something is an obligation, that one should sit, even in the times of karahiyah, of the dislike times to pray of prayer, and of the prohibited times of prayer. Whereas other ulama differ over this mas'ala, and this is not the issue at hand, but what we want to affirm is that the rakatain is sunnah mu'akkidah, and la yanbaghi lil mu'min an yatruk hadha. It's not befitting for the believer to leave this. And likewise, it's not befitting for us as Muslim men to leave the masajid of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Anything I said that was correct was from Allah Azza wa Jal. Anything I said that was incorrect was from myself and the shaitan. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.